Well, welcome to a Let's Play on 7 Days to Die. We're in day 12, and we have found the prison. And I'm pretty excited about this. I think this is going to be a main base. I'm just going to be opening some stuff up here for a little bit. Have a little look around, see what's what. Yeah, I like it. I do like it. I'm not really sure what the main entry point is meant to be. But it doesn't really matter, does it? That's gonna take forever. But yeah, we've got some light. Got some. How many cells is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, there's a bathroom there. I'm gonna open these guys up a little bit. There's not a lot of loot in here. But not a lot, I mean, pretty much nothing. Safe, all safe. Shotgun and pistol parts. Okay, there's a lot of safes. Apparently, I'm cold. Okay. Nice. I like it a lot. Got a little door. And then outside. Some stuff. I wonder whether I've got a jacket to wear. Got a jacket. That'll warm me up a bit. Yeah, it's warming me up straight away. I am gonna need an absolute fuck ton of wood. Bloody lumberjacks are everywhere. Look at the place. It's beautiful. Yeah, go away. Empty. I really do like the look of it. Gonna need a lot of wood. Gonna be talking a lot. way. And I'm gonna run. 8 o'clock. Now, come in here, close the door, running like a pansy girl. What? What I can get my hands on. Scary. Bastards. So, bullet casings, empty glass, some feathers. Bone, some maple seed. Turds? No. Gun stock, pistol parts, iron. I'll take the iron. Bunch of stone. Some animal fat, some cans. Magnum cylinder. There's not a lot much to eat. It just doesn't seem very friendly. Okay. Spikes. Don't need arrowhead. Nails. Don't need. Magnum parts. I don't need. What do I need? I'll take that. Okay, so we want to be crafting. I need a fire axe. So I'll take that. Is that all the wood I have? Okay. Got 90 spikes. Don't need that. Okay, so I need forged iron. That should do it. Not this side of things. Iron parts, some iron parts. Forged iron. To do it. Mechanical parts. What can I build? Ladders. They can climb ladders. Cobblestone. It's clay and stone. You know, I think we're just gonna go spikes. Thank you. 43 to play with. So I can do concrete mixing, which is really good. Workbench. So I can make a workbench. And two shy concrete mixing. -69 room light on. Not really bothered about those. Not bothered about that. So I think I'm going to save it. Mixing. And do a workbench. See, so building. How do you do the workbench again? So 25 forged iron, mechanical parts. Okay, so I'm going to need a bunch of mechanical parts, and then I can do this thing. Okay, turn that into seed. Interesting. Thank you. some pork chops. In a few more seconds, 3, 2, 1. Guess they kind of like the smell of that. Iron. Don't need fiber. Got no wood. Got a power axe there. Let's scrap that. Whether I had anything in this one. What do you like? Didn't like that. Hold still.